Now, for once this year's Brit Awards won't be starved of any nominations for Best Female Artist. 93 has been a good year for fresh talent. And well done to Pauline Henry, who used to be in the Chimes and now is making it good solo.